Hello everybody, it's Brown the Jihiro here, and today I'm just gonna teach you how to jailbreak, your iPod Touch, first generation 2.2.1 firmware or lower. This won't work with the 3.0 beta or the final version right now. If you do want to know how to jailbreak, just contact me, comment, or just send me a personal message, right? I'll tell you how to do it then. I'll also give you the firmware, alright? Everything will be to the right in the description box. All the firmwares and QuickPon, the program we will be using today, the links and everything, alright? As well as step by step. The one and only program that you need to download in order for this to work is this program right here, WinRAR, alright? It's just a program that allows you to extract all your files, such as QuickPon, that does come in a RAR as a RAR file, so you'll need it to extract that, alright? Like I said, it'll be on the right in the description, alright? But for now, you don't need to do anything, alright? When you do download it, and you have to extract it, extract it to your desktop, much easier way. But when you do, it'll show up on here, probably most likely a pineapple. But hopefully you do know how to do that. If not, just like I said before, comment me or message me, alright? I already have it here installed, so I'm just gonna open up here we go. This is for the new 3.0 beta and the final, but right now we're going to use the 2.2.1 and lower, alright? Open that up, go down here to the QuickPon with the pineapple set. Don't mess around with all this stuff up here, because if you erase any of this stuff, it'll not allow QuickPon to work properly and may not even let it to open, alright? You're going to double click that. This will show up. I'm running the older version, so this will show up, but if you're running the new version for this, it probably might not show up, but either way, just click run. Wait for it to display. Please connect your device to USB via USB now to continue, alright? Just follow the instructions that it shows. They're the simplest thing you can possibly do. And if the instructions are not met, this blue arrow will just not appear, so, alright? So that's kind of your indicator to knowing that you're doing it well, so click on that. Here, let me reopen it. Sometimes that might happen, like I did before. And here we go. It has detected my iPod Touch. It'll automatically find the firmware that I'm going to give you in the description. If not, you'll just click browse, and wherever you saved your firmware, just click on it and open, alright? I'm going to give you a check mark. Like I said before, the blue boxed arrow will be your indication to go on. Here you will want to add Cydia and installer, alright? Or it's just Cydia. Installer is just under downgrade of Cydia, like the first version, but Cydia is a newer one. I like installing both, since I use both, I like messing around and like hacking and stuff. Replace boot logo will just change when you turn on and off your iPod Touch, the Apple. Just cool thing, you want to do that, alright? Blue arrow again. Please ensure your device connected via connection before you do that. Just make a blue arrow again. Alright, and before you do this, you have to have your iPod in recovery mode, alright? So make sure it's in recovery mode right away. If not, I do believe it will do it automatically, but just for time's sake, keep it in recovery mode. Right away, it will start detecting it, and you will have to press down buttons, alright? So just watch me, alright? Click the blue arrow, and it begins. You have to hold down 5 seconds, then hold down both for around 10 seconds, Then after that, you will release the power button and hold down the home only for around 30 seconds. After that, it will begin jailbreaking. It's kind of hard, you know, making a video and jailbreaking at the same time, but there you go. It'll start jailbreaking. After that, you can release. It's safe to let go now. And here it is. It's just jailbreaking, uploading, and as you can see, it'll show up cool pictures and stuff. You'll just wait for your device to be prepared for jailbreaking. Just let it fill up. Alright. This will just be like a viewer restoring it in iTunes. It'll take a while. And when it's done, you won't have to install anything. You'll just have to learn how to use Cydia and install it, right? You'll have to watch my other videos to figure out how to do that. And I hope you subscribe, alright? Now let's wait for it to finish. This will show up. Now you'll just have to wait until your iPod over here finishes jailbreaking. When this fills up. And you can exit out of QuickPon on your computer if you want now. If you don't, just to make sure, but this is all you have to do, alright? See, it's flashing NOR. It's just making it all ready, alright? I'm just gonna wait here until it finishes downloading, then I'll show you that it has been jailbroken, alright? Now, just wait. While I'm here waiting for this to load, I'd like to make a shout out. Hopefully, he watches this video. Shout out to both my best friends, Brown and Jihiro. Alright, I want to make a shout out to them, What Ninja Hero and Blue Ninja Hero, right? And there you go. The boot logo has changed. It's a pineapple now. Now it's safe to exit out of here. You won't have to do anything else. And now you just wait for it to turn back on. You'll hear a little beep on your screen, and there you go. And here we have the Cydia and installer. Alright, watch my other videos to figure out how to use them, and I'll have a video up showing what a full potential jailbroken iPod Touch can do. Alright, have fun with this, subscribe, rate 5 stars, Brown Ninja Hero. Peace out.